Hello and welcome back to Titanfall 2. We're about to continue the campaign and see if that checkpoint that we got last week is actually going to stick.
Tell me you killed that
Yes,
pilot.
we are still here.
Suffers.
Point taken. Ash out.
Don't worry. With the price I'm putting on his head, you can buy all the toys you want.
Sector 4 Charlie. Detonate charges 24 through 29.
To all IMC personnel, this is Ash. I am sorry to report due to your inability to contain the security breach. I have been forced to scuttle the entire complex. Some of you may consider this overkill. It is. I suggest you evacuate immediately.
Okay, not allowed to go there. Oh, I thought I could wall run on these things. Is there... Am I looking at this the right way? It looks like I should be able to roll run that, jump to that one, and then jump back over. But then I end up in here. If I could get up there, I could wall run on that, maybe. Unless I'm just supposed to push a button over here.
Restocking,
prowler. Yeah, alright. Okay. Come on. Goodbye. Alright, so I just gotta jump over here.
Pilot, I do not know what you
Whoop,
did.
There we go.
A series of explosions just weakened the manipulator arm. I have broken free.
Okay, and then I'd go over here. I don't think that's hostile.
This place is falling apart.
That is, though. Ooh, those things are disruptive. All right. Let's see, now I can go over here, jump on this. All right, I had to get that as it goes past. Hello.
This is a highly dangerous environment. I suggest you embark, pilot.
On we go. So first of all, you. The hell is this let out? Alright, we're gonna have to change our loadouts once we get a breather. Scorch might be good for this one. Alright.
Always wanted to kill a Vanguard.
Well, so much for that.
Excessive damage. Warning. Warning.
All right. Maybe we should.
Warning. Our reactor is unstable. Replacement battery required.
Unfortunately, just getting in the Titan did so much damage to it. Because of those Reapers. And also just starting with the wrong loadout. Alright, away we go. Whoa, don't send me over here. Up. Okay, there he is with that loadout again. See if I can just immediately... Alright. There, we took much less damage this time.
Sorry, pilot. You're not going anywhere.
Where are you? Whoa. Right. Okay. So maybe Scorch is not going to work.
I detect an exit beyond this zone. Check your HUD.
Hostile Titan chassis number BT7274.
They're going to engage me from over there. Plus, there's a lot of them. Buzz off, dogs. Man, these guys do a lot of damage all of a sudden. He's dead. Fortunately, I also do a lot of damage. This. How about? Oh, that was the last shot. Oop. He's dodgy. And he's dead. All right. Alright, what's over here? Sure, I'll take that. I see you over there. Huh. I guess he didn't have a lot of HP left. There's another... there we go.
Lisk has put a high price on your head, pilot. Dead or alive, that makes you worth something to me. Let us begin.
Salvo flow ready.
All units fire at will. This pilot must look perfect.
Come on, finish reloading. Down you go. Ooh, she got crunched.
Security lockdown disengaged.
Well, ashes to ashes, I guess. Alright, tunnel over there.
further shortcuts.
No more shortcuts. So now we're going to take the lawn cuts.
I will meet you on the other side.
Don't get captured again, BT.
I will avoid all shortcuts.
Overseer requests all teams working on the Ark analysis report to the lecture hall for General Marder's presentation.
What just happened?
There are distortions throughout this facility, and they appear to be causing a rift in time. I advise caution until we...
By decisively neutralizing the militia forces, we will in fact safeguard the existence of the human race. Extending...
Well, that's some rather grandiose claims. They really think we're, like, a threat to the entire human race? Safeguard it from what? Oh, well, he's dead. Okay.
What is this place?
The IMC has multiple scientific research facilities throughout the frontier. However, this particular one is unlike any known to the militia.
How many of these facilities are there?
In the 8 standard months prior to Operation Broadsword, the 9th Militia Fleet captured or destroyed over 29 such installations. None of these remains match the genetic profile of Major Anderson. He may still be alive. I recommend you check the main lobby of reception. I would accompany
nice.
You, but unfortunately my chassis will not fit through the door.
I'm doing my keep.
On the contrary, you are proving yourself to be much more than a Class 3 rifleman. I suspect Major Anderson will be impressed.
Alright. What all is... Ooh. Over here. A lot of nothing. And a satchel charge. Ah. Well, we found Anderson.
BT, I found Anderson. He's, in the ceiling.
Objective complete. We have rendezvoused with Major Anderson.
Very funny.
My intention was not humor. Special Operation 217 now transfers to you. Congratulations on your field promotion, Pilot Cooper. The following is Anderson's mission briefing from Commander Sarah Briggs of the Militia SRS.
Major Anderson, 2 weeks ago we intercepted IMC comms. They found something on Typhon. A massive blast of energy was discharged at this location, creating time distortions. I want SRS on the ground to infiltrate. infiltrate the facility.
Yeah, that thing looks like it ate a massive blast of energy.
Some answers.
This wrist-mounted device we recovered during Operation Grizzly should protect you. We know the IMC have contracted Kuban Blisk and his mercenaries to protect something critical there. So watch your back. And Anderson, you know how much I love writing death reports, so don't go it alone. The SRS is a team.
Pilot, the data Major Anderson collected appears to be incomplete. We are duty-bound to uphold and fulfill Special Operation 217. Recommend we locate Anderson's wrist-mounted device before proceeding.
I didn't see any device on Anderson.
It must be on the other half of his corpse. I detect a breach in the security services building. I will provide access. I will remain here and scan the ring structure while you investigate the facility for intel and the missing device.
Nice. Maybe next time you can throw me.
Noted.
Here we go, giving him ideas. Alright, anything down here? That looks like it'll be a problem in the future. Well, it looks like it's a problem in the past. Alright, where's the door? Oh, now it's a problem right now. There's gotta be a door out of here somewhere. There it is. Alright, let's not waste ammo on those if we can just run past them.
Intruder may have advanced cloaking package.
Copy that. Laser meshes are online. Sending a team to investigate.
Oh, they're not gonna let me just run past them. Okay. Whoa. There we go. Okay then.
Sorry, Anderson.
All non-combat personnel and research teams proceed directly to the nearest emergency shelter access point.
Pilot Cooper, I have transferred some of my AI functions into your helmet in order to permit communication across time shifts.
Oh, too soon. Alright. Alright. I guess we're going through here. How does this look? Excellent.
Additional laser meshes are online. Let's box him in.
Control, we've initiated
contact. Ah, interesting. Alright. Is there anything useful in here? A button. I can take advantage of this. Ah, they're down there. Okay. All right. I'll just leave those guys there. All right, what's over here? Oh, hi. I'm just gonna punch you out. Oh, can't do that to two of you. There we go. A little bit of bullet usage. Auto pistol, flatline. Excuse me. I'm looking at guns. If you guys are quite done, I guess they're not done. Anyway, I wonder if those guys just keep coming to force you to time travel. Excuse me. Fortunately, this has like a really short cooldown, so I can just... Oh, I popped out at the wrong place. Okay, can't abuse it quite as hard as I was hoping. That's gonna be interesting though, I gotta like... evade hostiles on both sides of the time loop. Or I can just do this. Hopefully I went in the right one. Yes. Just aggressively take control of the elevator. So I can avoid most of that fight. Okay.
Activating log playback. Anderson log 341. The IMC found something, all right. It can fold space and time. It sure as hell didn't build it, but they're restoring it. Whatever they're planning, it's potentially catastrophic.
Well, that's a...
Anderson out.
R201s, MGLs. Let's see. We're just gonna go over here, I guess. Yes.
We don't have the arc power now. We may never have another chance. Zulu 6.
Ooh. We'll go ahead and grab that on the way. Is this open in the other timeline? No, it's not. Okay. The door, maybe? Oh, I think I know what I need to do. Aw, he didn't die from that. There we go. Okay. So what's in here?
Anderson's log 342. The fold weapons power source is of the Ark. Doesn't look like they perfected the casing. This one's empty. The Ark must be somewhere else. Anderson out.
You know, I'm gonna take this just in case I run into a Reaper or something like that. Where do I go from here? Does this open up? No. That does, though. Oh! I would like to not be there. Oh, too soon. Okay, I'm gonna reload real quick. Oh, maybe I don't have time to do that. There we go. Alright, looks like we need to go this way. This section. How convenient that the ones that got blown out are exactly the opposite of the ones they weren't finished building yet. Whoops. God, there's a lot of these things. Four of them. Right. Some distance from those guys. Yeah, the dogs are making this awkward. All right. Man, you're not dead yet? Okay. Area secure. What do they got over here? SMGs. Whoa, what was that? Oh, do those do damage if you step on them? I guess they don't have safety covers on. All right. Just gonna go over here. Now for a really fun puzzle. There we go. Let's see, if I remember right, this is another timing one. There we go. And we did not get ourselves cut in half like Anderson did.
Planet's moon is a test. This damn thing was just a test. One of our own planets is next. They're going to hit Harmony, and they moved up the timeline. I have to get this intel to Sarah.
Final recording. Cooper based under recon at this facility.
Let's see this.
Meet me outside.
Alright, I have to get over there. Well, this window's open, so I guess I'll just. Can I step on the rain? There we go. Goodbye. And cutscene, I guess. Loading screen.
I recommend you meet me at the rings in order to scan the Ark's energy signature.
Oh, we gotta juggle these guys with the dogs again. Whoop, excuse me. How about I just cheese my way out here and get in the giant robot? BT, please start a round. God damn it. Alright. We're gonna stay on foot then. Ooh. Are you sure you want me to go in there? Alright, Oh, I bet I have to get this door to open in the past, and then... Nope, it's still closed. Okay. Excuse me? They did not excuse me.
I recommend you meet me at the rings in order to scan the Ars energy signature. Pilot, I have located the controls to extend the bridge to the rings. I have marked it on your HUD.
Okay. I have to get over there.
It appears that whatever actions you took in the past have caused the remaining automated security systems to be quite hostile towards us in the present.
Alright, there we go. Whoa! I'm just gonna blink around to be hard to hit. What am I looking for over here? Well, I guess I could use that grenade launcher. Okay. There it is. No. Do I have to hit it here? Yes. Well, I hit the button. Now what?
Pilot control initiated.
Oh, come on. Shield recharge. Actually, if I go over here, I can probably get behind him. That sounds like a terrible idea, but let's go. And we have enough health, we can make it. Okay, then. We have entered the Twilight Zone. Honestly, this thing looks like it would give us a lethal dose of radiation.
Well done, pilot. Scan complete. As Anderson discovered, the IMC intend to destroy the militia planet of Harmony using the full-scale version of this weapon. Pilot Cooper, our journey is far from over. We must get this data to the fleet. Is dead, but we can complete his mission if we can re-establish contact with the fleet. The interstellar beacon ahead will serve our needs.
And if we don't get over there in time?
40 million souls on the planet Harmony will be lost. We must get this information to SRS Commander Sarah Briggs. Pilot, I see the beacon up ahead. Scans detect minimal power functionality. It may need repairs. Caution. I'm picking up multiple contacts. Hostiles confirmed. The stalkers appear to be programmed to attack the control room.
All right, then. Well, there's a Titan weapon over there.
Detect traces of poisonous chemicals within the fog.
What is this fog?
Scanning. The ground fog is a toxic byproduct of the beacon power grid. I recommend you embark when operating in hazardous environments with greater than 1 ppm tungsten hexafluoride. Pilot mode engaged.
Honestly, anything that's got the... anything that's got hexafluoride in its name is probably bad news.
Signaling distress. Patching in.
Hey! You out there! Pilot! Are you reading us? We could use some help over here! This is Captain Cole for the 3rd Militia Grenadiers. We're getting overrun by stalkers. Please assist.
I recommend we help eliminate these stalkers and then make direct contact with the militia riflemen. Tactical option. Run them over. My 40-ton chassis can eliminate smaller enemies.
Are there any left?
Threat neutralized. Well done.
Guess that's a no.
This victory has raised our combat efficiency rating. BT-7274 to militia forces. All threats have been eliminated.
You saved our asses. Those stalkers just kept on coming. We may not have lasted much longer. We're opening the blast doors. Come on in.
Something like this to jumpstart the system, but this one's destroyed.
Designation: Arc Tool. Function: generates power up to 5 megajoules.
Yeah, we know what it is.
Can you repair it?
Nah, we already tried. Sensors indicate another one in the substation, but it's nearly impossible to get down there. This place just ain't built for humans.
Understood. Pilot Cooper, I advise caution while navigating this facility substation. You must recover the arc tool.
Good luck, sir. Hope you make it back. We've lost too many down there. I thought with Demeter shut down, the IMC wouldn't have reinforcements.
Good luck, pilot.
All right, let's see what's down here.
Zulu, please report to Sector Bravo careful, people. These stalkers can come out of the wall. Stay alert.
Wonder how deep this facility goes.
We're doing our best down here.
The last pilot went that way a few hours ago. Be careful.
Alright, looks like we're going this way.
Pilot, I have patched into your helmet display to monitor your progress. The channel is open if you need assistance.
BT, what's up with these walls?
Scanning. Exposed power circuits. You should avoid physical contact. Proceed forward with caution.
Got it.
Status.
BT, remind me what I'm doing here.
Your mission is to obtain an ARC tool.
Okay, so
start the power systems and get
well, I guess we just gotta go back.
Scans detected signature further within this facility substation.
All right, then what's this? Another grenade launcher. Oh, that'll be interesting. Whoa, hello. Whoa. Those are dead. Excuse me. Let me move the sideways, please. There we go. Guess I'll be using that grenade launcher. Ooh. Or I'll get surprised by that guy around the corner. Huh, grenade launcher is actually not very effective against them. Let's see if I can trade it out for something. This thing fires in very short bursts. I think it just overheats very quickly. Oh, hello. Careful not to jump too high or too low. There we go.
It's a maze down here. How deep does this thing go?
Scans reveal a maximum depth of 300 meters.
What is this place?
The station's computer details this location as the power grid for an IMC interstellar beacon.
Alright, now we have this to deal with. That's gonna send me up a lot. I need to get up there. We'll see also how much up it sends me. Not too bad. There we go.
Bypass successful. The fan exhaust is offline.
All right, down we go. We probably should not stand directly on the fan. What's over here? Okay, so there's my objective. I just gotta go down there and on that stairwell to get it. Sorry, Marvin. I need this thing more than you do.
Well done, pilot. You have acquired the arc tool. Return to the control room. We are ready to jumpstart the system.
Ah. There's the door. Oop. I'm gonna have to go down there and do this again, aren't I? Because I don't think I could wall run anything over here. Okay. Well, now I know where the door is. Huh, I was expecting more of a boost from that. I guess I have to be all the way down to get the full boost. There we go. Does this work on them? Eh, not really. Alright. Hey, Ah, there we go. That's where it's stored. I have to go through this little side door here. Alright. Now... Can I... switch it again? No. I guess I just have to rely on that. There we go. Okay. There we go. It looked like I wasn't in there, but...
Sick temperature at 75%.
Ooh, now what? Yep, there we go. That works. Hi. Alright, we're making progress. Oh boy, where do we go from here? Do we just try to get blown to the end of the room over there? I think so. Whoa. Well, that seems to have worked. Hey, we made it.
That was impressive, pilot. They're waiting for you back in the control room. You, sir, one hell of a pilot. Some amazing moves, sir.
Hey, Sterling, thank you for joining.
Safety, pilot. That arc tool is just what we need to signal the militia fleet.
This is definitely a really good FPS.
Start the power to get the beacon functional.
The cable is secure, Captain. Glad you made it back, Cooper. Just in time, too. The system's rewired. Now all we need is some power.
Pilot, the power chamber relays are offline. The arc tool should be able to jumpstart them manually.
Cooper, let's hope that arc tool was worth all the trouble.
Caution. High radiation levels detected ahead. Your suit will only protect you for a limited time inside the chamber. I suggest you move quickly.
I would say
of course.
Too long unless you want to be burnt to a crisp. Okay, opening the hatch in 3, 2.
We'll find out how long too long is, I guess. Where's the thing? Ah. Well, that's a lot of stuff that I gotta hit. Oh no, I overloaded the thing. Can I, like, go out to reset the timer, or do I just gotta go? Oh no, I missed. There we go. Well, it was long enough.
The power is back. All right, we got power. the IMC are on their way.
That is a reasonable assumption.
McCord, can we bypass the module?
No, sir. Not unless we want to send a message to the entire IMC fleet.
Then the module is going to have to be repaired manually.
Pilot, this situation could use your skills.
I hope you're up for another trip to hell, Cooper. You'll need to repair the beacon on site and get back here as fast as possible.
Controls transferred to pilot.
Be careful. We've already lost a lot of good soldiers over there.
Scans indicate a fallen pilot. My memory recalls this pilot as an exceptional fighter, proven well during the fracture operation.
What's fracture?
Fracture was the code name of a major combat refueling operation conducted by the militia on the planet Victor. We sustained many casualties, but the fleet survived.
Damn.
My scans detect a functioning uplink targeting module, 428 meters northeast. My analysis indicates a throw is our only option here. I can throw you across the gap.
Here we go. Time for the scene.
68% chance of success. Wind, 3 knots, heading 274. Range, 95 meters. Projectile mass, 89 kilograms. Trust me.
Good throw.
You're welcome, pilot. Good luck over there.
Richter, this is Blisk.
Yeah, here's Richter.
That damn pilot is trying to use the beacon. End this. I'm counting on you. Blisk out.
All security units, this is Richter. Get to the beacon now. Find the clan of Mon and Lars Michnik hanging.
Copy that. Zulu 1, Kilo 1, move in. Alpha 2, get soldiers on ground, move in.
IMC dropships headed to your location.
Take that guy. Well, that works. And it's back up. Oh, it's Spectres, huh? Oh! Well. Unfortunately, they have backup. Wonder what happens if you use an art gun on them. Oh, interesting. Art gun sort of works on these guys. Whoa there. Art gun doesn't really work on those very well. I should probably be careful not to lose too much HP while I'm experimenting on these guys. Something behind me. There we go. Making friends and influence with you. Oh, you just killed my friend. I'll make another one. I hope those are on my side. Alright. I gotta get over there. Ah. That works. Down. There we go. And up. Whoop. This arc gun's working pretty well. Whoa! Reaper. That might be a problem. Does the arc gun work on the Reaper? No. Reaper. That's gonna be a problem. Okay, Reaper down. Sniper, ooh. What the hell is this? Oh. I don't think I have a use for that. All of you get on the floor. Do the thing. There we go. Get out. You're under arrest. This is the police. I see you up there. I wonder if I can just... No, I don't think so. Not with how that's shaped. Ah, I can jump up through here, though. Alright, where am I going? Over there. Alright, how do I get over there from here? That looks like a ticket. Okay. I'm assuming they're not going to let me keep the art gun. Alright, where does that need to go? Oh hey, a shiny thing. Oh no! Yep, there we go. I know I'm not going to get them all, but I see no reason not to pick one up when I see one. Okay, let's just try putting that over there, and then maybe the other one I can line up with it. There we go. Beautiful. I love it when a plan comes together. Come on, there we go.
Hostile pilot sighted, headed your way. Acknowledge.
Alright, where's this gotta go?
Kilo 1-4, do you copy? Come in, Kilo 1-4.
That should work. Okay, bye. Alright, this doesn't work very well on them. Oh, I guess it sort of worked, it just takes a while. But now I have to kill all of them. Come on. There we go. Didn't want to waste a bullet on a guy that was about to explode.
Pilot lost. Do we see anything? Target not in sight. No shot.
Hey, what's that? I'll go ahead and grab that. I see you there. Oh, that guy wasn't stunned. Okay. Let's try that again. Just have to make sure to zap everyone. Also, opening with a grenade probably wouldn't hurt. Oh. There's no one at the top of the stairs. Hi. All right. A little better. There we go. Area secure. So I have to get over there. So I probably have to get to that crane and bring it somewhere useful. Just gonna go ahead and activate these along the way. I'm sure they'll be useful later. Okay.
Give me a sit ramp. Over.
Richter, we need backup. The enemy pilot is still active around Beacon 4. Over.
Backup. Sending backup.
You don't understand, man. He has an arc tool. Let's not fight the Reaper, if we can get away with it. Come on, stay on the rail. There we go. Alright. We are leaving. There we go. All right, Arnold, we'll get to you. Where am I going? That works. I need to get over there. Wonder if I can just leave that area alone.
I'm engaging hostile infantry.
It's a zip line.
Oh, okay. I think I have to get up on an elevator or on a crane again. I just have to get over here and use their zipline. Hi. That works. I might not go for those two. They're pretty far out of the way. Excuse me?
Target eliminated. Good shot. I'm engaging hostile infantry.
Wonder if I can. Yep. Yep. There we go. There you are. I hear someone yelling. There you are. Come on, run on the scene. No? Okay. There we go. Just pivot our way up there.
Systems are functioning properly, and despite your self-evaluation, I'm certain Captain Lastimosa would have said you fought well, Cooper.
Thanks.
So how am I gonna get up there?
Protocol 2, mission update. Replace the uplink module. The socket for the module is at the top of this dish. A throw combined with additional climbing is required.
Here we go again. We have liftoff. All right, so where's the next thing to jump to? Let's try to not accidentally throw ourselves off the platform. Well, that's an easy one. I guess just in the door. Okay, this doesn't work on those.
This is Sloan.
Go ahead.
Kane and Ash are dead. Someone's been killing your mercs, and it looks like one of our radios has been nicked. I knew you shouldn't have hired those tossers.
Oi, pilot. This is Cuban Blisk. You've been listening to us, eh? You want to be a hero, yeah? Coming at me. Keep coming.
How does he know I've been listening?
I'd stop trying so hard to be a hero. You'll live longer.
All right, looks like. Whoa there. Excuse me. I'm trying to use this door. There we go. I hear a thing. There it is. Okay. A little jumping back and forth. And up.
Hypothesis. The dish will automatically reorient itself once the new module is installed.
I'm sure that won't be a problem at all. Realistically, he just broke every bone in my body. But it's okay, we have plot armor. Alright. Doors over here.
Reapers inbound. Militia forces, lock down the control room. Threats detected.
Copy that. Locking down. We will assist from here.
Hostile Titan.
All right, I think we'll deal with this guy, and then that'll be a wrap.
Also looking for someone to kill. You get to choose which one you wish to be on the attack in 30.
You don't know when to give up, do you?
Not let him be here alive.
Come on, there we go. Where are you, big man?
Care to have a real fight? Let's see what you got up close and personal. Oder willst du weglaufen, mein kleiner Junge?
Well, that... I got stuck on a rock. Oh well. I can still get him. Because I see a health thing over there. There you are. Come on, fire. There we go. Come on, Rock. There we go. Oh, I don't get to... He just explodes. Well, he won't be back.
This is BT-7274. Protocol 2, uphold the mission. Report intel to the fleet attached to the SRS unit.
Solid copy. Good to hear you guys are still down there. We're receiving your data now.
Ty Lastimosa was killed in action. I am now linked to an acting pilot, Rifleman Jack Cooper.
Wait a minute. Lastimosa linked you to a rifleman?
Yes. He had no other options.
Understood. We'll get you transferred to a fully qualified pilot.
Objection. Cooper is my pilot. Our combat effectiveness rating now exceeds 90%. Request permission to retain this link.
You're lucky our backs are up against the wall, BT. Permission granted. That's high praise coming from a machine, Cooper. Thanks to your scan data of the Ark, we've tracked its energy signature to an IMC base right here on Typhon. We don't have much time. Let's go.
All right. And with that, we are done for now. I'll go ahead and hit this so it'll save the checkpoint. But thank you all, thank you everyone who joined. Sorry for being a little bit late, but I hope everyone had fun anyway. And I will see you all next week.